Isabelle! Non!
I'm sorry, Marcel. She was a brave lass.
So am I.
Brave as any of you, Mackie.
Buck up, man! Are our men ready?
Can anyone be ready to march into hell?
That tank crew is running out of time, Sergeant.
Sir! Word from command. The Poles have taken Hill 262, but they lost the radio operator.
We got bigger problems than that, Private.
This adds to them, sir. Command wants us to send a radio operator to help the Poles.
Well, then get going.
Sir!
What are you waiting for?
Mount Hormel is at least a day's drive away.
Oh, Baron, I'm doing you a favor. One of our tank crew has gone missing. We're going off on a rescue.
Oh, that's dangerous business. You wouldn't want any part of it.
I'm not a coward, Lieutenant. My job's to protect our radio, our only link to command and...
Now your job is to be the Poles' radio. Dismiss, Private.
You've got your orders, soldier.
You were a little hard on him, eh?
I've got bigger worries than that. Get ready to move out. We've got men waiting on us.
Stop! Grenade! Go get it! Okay, the bingo! Kind of time! Fire! Grenade! 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 Grenade!
Sergeant. Good to see you're well.
No thanks to Jerry. Much thanks to your man here.
Cole's a good man. Is this all of you who made it?
Jerry took prisoners. They're being held in a tavern up away, flanked by 42s. Couldn't get near it.
Now you have our help.
Cole, get those doors open.
Positions. Someone cover that window!
Sir!
What is it?
Well, we got what we came for, sir. The tank crew, I mean, and I was
wondering... Spit it out, Private! I'm on the clock here!
I was wondering why we aren't bugging out here, sir.
Because we are taking this town, and
I didn't... I thought we don't have the manpower, sir.
Give those tankers guns, and we do! Look, the Polish are stranded up on Mount Ormel, trying to hold onto that hill with both hands. They'll need reinforcements. Reinforcements that'll have to move through this town to get there. You understand? Three crews!
Yeah. goes.
Move forward!
Stray bullet could set this whole place off.
Looks like they converted the basement to ammo storage.
There's enough explosives down here to take them out permanently.
Good idea. Set a charge on these barrels.
Move it, Cole! Set those charges! Hurry! Don't have much time. Move it, Cole! Set those charges!